welcome friends. I am back again with more fun activities. Today, I will tell you about an important element of life, which is air. I will perform some small experiment which explain the properties of air. Let's start experiment. We need a glass and a bowl filled with water. Put the glass upside down. It is difficult to put it in water. You can't get inside. Now you tilt the glass a bit. The trapped air is coming out. Oh, the bubbles are coming out, which is showing that the air is coming out. Water is taking the place of air inside the glass. So this shows that air can be trapped. For that, we need two inflated balloons and a hanger. Tie them with the ends of the hanger. The threads must be same and observe that both the balloons are balanced. In one of the balloons. And you will observe that the side of the inflated balloon goes down. So this shows that air has weight. Now take a rough balloon and spray it in one corner of the room. And sometimes you can feel its fragrance in all over the room. That air travels and took the fragrant particles from one place to another. Now last but not least, for this experiment we need candles and one glass. The candles, now put the glass on one candle. After some time, you will observe that the candle in the glass is put off. Because air cannot go, oxygen in the air is finished, which shows oxygen is necessary for burning. A candle which is uncovered will keep on burning. I hope you learned about properties of air. So till then, take care. Allah Hafiz. Thanks for watching the Knowledge Crunch.